together. We're an unstoppable team and combat force.
Are you there?
With its spell, super cruise and precision weapons engagement, fully integrated avionics, offensive firepower, defensive systems, and maintenance sustainability, there is no battlefield our Raptor cannot dominate. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our F-22 demonstration for today. Currently, Major Moga is out rejoining up with a heritage flight. Before I describe what you're going to be witness to here shortly, we would like to share with you all today that this is a special heritage flight for all of us. The pilots, Max, Jewel, and Snort are dedicating this heritage flight to Miss Gail Ryder. Rob, this is all from all of us. To you, buddy. Flying in formation today are a World War II era B-51 Mustang, piloted by Captain Dale Snodgrass. A Korean War era F-86 Sabre, piloted by Mr. Ed Shipley. A United States Air Force F-15 Strike Eagle, piloted by Major Al Kennedy and Captain Ed Colfer. And a United States Air Force F-22 Raptor, piloted by Major Paul Moga. Once joined, these three aircraft will return to Stoke Center in a special formation, dedicated to all military veterans in attendance today, whose sacrifices over the years have helped preserve America's freedom. We hope you enjoyed watching this rare flight of classic return aircraft. And please turn with me now to the right as this formation approaches. Ladies and gentlemen, the heritage to horizon.
Thank you.
Captain Dale Snodgrass. F-15 Strike Eagle, piloted by Major Al Kennedy and Captain Ed Colfer.
Hey Mike, it's Chris. It's George. Seth. Hey, what's up?
Actually, no, I didn't call.
F-86 Sabre, piloted by Major Ed Shipley.
Let them know that
you need air conditioning. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of General Lawson, the F-15 Strike Eagle, and the F-22 demonstration team, and all of Air Combat Command, we hope you enjoy watching and taking pride in this rare land of nearly 60 years of Air Force heritage.